Okay, so confession time. I'm kind of obsessed with this game. But even better yet, I've already finished it. So, for this first part only, I already did all this stuff, so it's not gonna be anything new. But I'm gonna retread old ground. I love how weird this game is. I like about this game, aside from the insane speed, is the movement. Like, shit feels smooth. So the original playthrough will stay more or less intact. Sparks essentially. Got grabs. And get used to hearing that song because we're about to hear it again. So I think I made it all the way up to like the second world. And we're just gonna play this. Because of a little Halloween thing going on based off the calendar. Randomly appear. We're just going. And what I'm trying to do is if I keep my combo, something nice will happen. But I have to keep my combo. Collect everything in the level. What the hell? No! That was so fucking close. Jesus Christ. Again. The lap twos, super important to get the P rank. But once you finish that, you get this. Oh wow, that's my first no damage level too. Man begged. He begged. He's like, please God, no. Again, the movement is just so smooth. All the toppings. I'm missing one. All right, I wasn't paying attention. Did I miss a topping? I did. I cannot believe I missed the topping. Yeah, the level's essentially over now. How did I miss one? Oh, back at the beginning of the level. I didn't grab that one. I don't think. Yeah, I didn't grab the one at the beginning of the level. I was like, well, how did I miss one? And I didn't. I saved them for the end. Oh my god, that scared the fuck out of me. What the fuck? Oh my god, I hate this level. Unlike in my original playthrough, I won't be going for S ranks for the time being, unless I already had an S rank to begin with. Basically, an S rank is just like, you're like one step off from P, but a stanky ass song. One of these days, maybe I'll T-rank the entire game, but, like... What the fuck? I had it. Another pumpkin. We've had 1 of 30 pumpkins. Sure, I might barely get an A here. My goddamn score! Like, I would have to memorize this level in order to P-rank this, but it's already hard. That be. We initially had an A rank, so they'll still go with our highest one. T-shirt. I didn't have enough speed. Because you're not supposed to jump. Sankey remix time. All right. Oh. God damn it. Oh, hold on. It's right there. See that? I think the one secret I find is right here. Oh, I found two. Fuck off. Remembering where all these fucking weird spots are. Oh my god, dude. First level is the easiest one, obviously, but like... Good lord. We're not going for lap two. Wouldn't make sense. It would... barely get me an S. So we already did three levels, we got one more. Did the boss level. Already did that one. Were there only three levels in here? Oh, yeah, John Gutter, that, and that. Yeah, we actually get them all. Never mind. So, we fight the boss now. Pepperman. I'm dumb as hell. Kinda wanna restart that. Game's way of making sure you're paying attention. Kinda like it, and hate it at the same time. Oh wow. Man is obsessed with the art. Oh, come on, I better not die here. I'm dead. There we go. I almost died. That was awful. Initially, I got an S rank on this, so I don't understand. But you get to see that now. Alright, level 2. The Oregano Desert. Oh, yes. My favorite thing about this game, the music. It's It is a fucking mood. Like, I listen to the shit while I'm at work. You want to talk about wanting to fucking get shit done efficiently and quickly. So glad he counts for a fucking combo. Gimme! Come on. And I have to go all the way back. I have never gotten hit there before. Jesus. And of course, it always involves aliens at some point. Yeah. Yeah. Bye-bye. Oh. I don't know if I can ever. I don't know if I've ever found this one though. Running to, but my man was gone. Oh, Oh my god, my sick air! Definitely could have did way better than that, but I have to practice these levels until I get them right. Alright, so that's two levels down onto the third. Fuck you. I cannot believe that happened. Away. Wow. About more. I didn't grab the secret. Right, I completely forgot about it. Last one. Oh, I love this song. Oh. screen. Nope. That's always what stops me from getting an S in this. It's that right there. Stop me every time, because I could damn well, I could get an S rank in this, or I'm sorry, a 2 rank. But just stop bumping into shit. Okay, so that's all 4 of these levels, and on to the boss now. Which I got a C in. Oof. But it's probably because of the nature of what I'm about to have to do. Already? We'll be right back. Drop the package on me. Oh my god. Why isn't it stopping? Oh my god. Over here fighting for my goddamn life. Oh my god. Over there fighting for my damn life. Oh my god. Far worse than last time. Yeah. I gotta work on that. The disrespect. Alright. I think I only did a couple of levels. One sec. We just only did this one, and then the next one will pick up right where old me was at. We'll be right back. Alright, now we got this pirate. Oh! I did not know there was a secret there. Good to know. Now we're more or less caught back up. So I'll see you guys back at the original footage. Till then.